Next Generation Production and Distribution Company Rompante, on behalf of Time Inc., is bringing together Christine Vashon's killer films, Still Alice, and newly formed New Orleans-based production company Field Office Films, led by the producers of Beasts of the Southern Wild, as well as Patricia Clarkson and Scott Bakula as exec producers, on New Orleans, Here and Now. The six-part docu-series will focus on life in the city post-Katrina, looking at stories such as Tiffany Juno's path to becoming WBC welterweight champion, the TBC brass band, and the history of a popular local Vietnamese restaurant. The directors include John Maringan, Darius Clark Monroe, Angela Tucker, Lily Keber, Zach Godshall, and Kate Della Maggiore. Christine Vashon, Patricia Clarkson, Scott Bakula, and Pamela Koffler are exec producing. The series will be available across Time Inc. digital properties in August to coincide with the 10th anniversary of Hurricane Katrina. New Orleans will always have a special place in my heart, and I am so proud of the remarkable stories shared in New Orleans, Here and Now, said Clarkson. They reveal a very different perspective on a city that people think they know but really don't.